So if I could invent anything to save myself time, I would clone myself. So this would be the first clone, which would be the working, going to work, and being really authoritarian, and I'm being really organised with my laptop, and having my hair up. And then there'd be another clone, which would be the going out and partying clone. So this would be the good time clone, and then there'd be a hard work clone as well. And of course, there'd have to be a work clone and a look.